Organizing jewelry. Yeah, I have a lot of clutter jewelry I try to organize. So I got these little boxes, the divider boxes, and I have started organizing them. First, sort the jewelry items, and then you can start using the divider box and separate them out so that the jewelry is organized and you don't have to search for like one item and like you don't find the other one. Yeah, this is like a little tip for ladies and like to find the jewelry real quick. I have organized couple of other I got some other boxes and I have organized them. Let me show you. See, this is how I have organized all my jewelry so that it's easy to find. And this is a double-sided box, like you see it. This is how I organize my jewelry. I get like all kinds of boxes and I start organizing them. It's neat and clean if you put it this way. Every box is different, if you see it. Every box is different and organized. Nice. This is my nail polishes. And this is my rubber bands and stuff.